Hey guys, let's solve one of my biggest pet peeves in editing. Ever have a really beautiful shot like this of an amazing space, but what is that in the background, that ugly exit sign? Let's get rid of it in Final Cut. Let's drop that clip into our timeline, head on over to the color board, and add a color mask. Now let's color pick that exact color from that exit sign. Make sure you're not picking up any other colors here. And now let's drop down that saturation, play with that exposure, and voila, your beautiful shot is even more beautiful because you can't really see that exit sign. No one will notice it in the back. Here are some other examples. For more great Final Cut tips, make sure you check out my channel, Jen Jaeger Pro Tutorials. And to learn more about how to use Final Cut, head on down to the description box below.